We're good to go.
Okay, so Kevin here is a certified skater boy.
I can almost do an ollie.
Pretty much do an ollie.
Pretty much.
Pretty much almost can do an ollie. So, I can't do an ollie. I have no idea what I'm doing. I own a skateboard, so I'm like, why not spend today trying to figure out how to do an ollie? This will be a monumental day if I could do an ollie. Oh my god, I'm sorry for the birds.
It's bad. Sorry.
Shush!
He owns a pellet gun.
Okay, so I made a montage of Kevin doing ollies, which is pretty sweet, which you can see right here because we're skater dudes.
Skater dudes.
Woo!
Ride or die.
Nice.
Woo.
Two in a row.
Boom shakalaka, we're back.
It was a sick montage.
Pretty
sick
epic.
Edits. Woo.
Woo. Double woo. It earned it.
I know what you guys are thinking or typing right at this moment, you little angry fiends.
You angry elves.
You're like, these guys aren't certified skater boys. They suck. My grandma's dentures could do a better job. Skateboarding. These guys should go shoot themselves. First of all, wow. Second of all, no. We live in Canada, playa, so we can't even get guns.
Oh,
that hurt.
Okay, I'm gonna try to attempt to do some ollies.
It's getting serious. My head's too big for this. My problem is I'm not rolling. That's my problem. Just for all you skater boys out there.
Do an ollie.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Matt, you're in bad shape. You're in bad shape. Okay, I know just what needs. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where's it? Where's it? Where's it? Where's it? Where's it? Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Oh no. This is not good. This is not good. I knew this was gonna happen. Okay. Matt, don't move. Don't move. Here, drink this. Drink this.
Oh,
drink it, Matt. Oh my gosh, his knee. His knee, this is not good. Okay, okay, slowly.
Oh, okay.
It's doing his magic.
Fixed. Like, the soy pop is good, but there's also one thing I'm missing. Boom, got the whole getup. We're good to go.
Okay, we're changing locations. New location.
Activated.
Hey, so I just got back from a break. I went on a bike ride. So the problem is the continuity in this video is going to be ruined because I got all my clothes dirty, as you can see at the back of my sweater. So I'm going to switch into different clothes, but it's still the same day.
Almost.
I just figured that I should put this in the video. Even though it might seem like me and Kevin are kind of making fun of skateboarders at some points in this video, we both actually have a lot of respect for the sport and also the people that skateboard. Just how long it takes to learn tricks and get good at it, it just was kind of eye-opening about how much time and effort that people put into skateboarding. Okay, thanks for watching and skate on, dudes! Woo!
Had an accident in his shorts.